Hello, Atlanta. My name is Felicia Moore, and I want to be our next mayor. This election is about leadership, and I have led from a neighborhood president, an MPU chair, and I've also worked at City Hall. As council member, I've seen the city through good times and very tough times like the recession and had to make tough decisions. But I also came up with great solutions like making sure we had a mandatory reserve so when we had a rainy day, we had something that we could fall back on. I'm running because I want to make sure every neighborhood in this city is safe. I want to make sure that you get the city services that you pay for and deserve. I want to make sure that we do it transparently, that we do it with ethics. I've served with integrity and will continue to do so as mayor because you need the public trust. And I also am going to do it with accountability, being accountable to you, the people that we serve, and making sure we are held accountable for what we do.